Who are you?
My name's Malamud. Lo Malamud. We're all that's left. Everybody else got it during the landing.
Oh, it hurts.
Yeah, I know. But it could have been worse.
How do I get here?
Carriage.
Where am I hit?
You caught a mortar fragment in your back.
Oh, God!
You want to hear us? You want to die? At least we got one thing in common.
What happened?
You know as much as I do. Intelligence blew it. They miscalculated the tides.
Everybody killed?
Yeah. They picked off most of the guys when the landing craft was hung up on a coral. Our boat got through. We were lucky.
What are we going to do?
What are we going to do? Going to have an all-expense-paid vacation on a tropical island.
Don't get around. I'm gonna live. Okay. How did you know my name? That's funny. Two guys on a landing craft. Together. They don't even know each other's name.
Wasn't much time for introductions.
Well, you ever hear of me before?
No. Should I?
No. I guess not. I never got any further than Class C. Fingerfin. Had a contract with the Yankees. Pitching.
Oh.
You follow baseball?
No. Not very much. Tossed a ball around a little with my 9-year-old. That's about all.
He any good?
Stinks. He's a sheep.
Oh. You're right, Bo. We gotta stay alive.
Sure we do.
What I mean is, there must be something else besides baseball and your kid that two guys like us can talk about.
Yeah, lots of things. Try to get some sleep, huh?